Asus session. We're gonna get that Asus going. We're gonna figure it out one way or another. Okay, let's figure it out. That's the bricked. All right, so we've already got that, got this section. Now let's continue. Is this part in the in this section as well? No. Okay. Just double check. Okay, here we go. Okay, so another section. Call this one, call this two. From the bricked file, we're going to start at 0057. Okay. And from the Asus website file, it'll start from 00407BO. Okay, where does it end? Let's figure it out. Good, we continue. 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 Okay. Okay, we're running into problem. Okay. 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 So we go back up. Okay, somewhere around here, it cuts out. He's in there. He's also in there. Nope, okay. Nope. Joey. Nope. 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 Okay. Okay. Okay, I think after .ll, okay, AZX is missing, L dot dot. Up to here, okay. Okay, so on the Asus website, it goes all the way to 00115D90. Okay, LA. Dot dot 00. Okay, so what we're going to do is this: we're going to save that. Save as, and we're going to call this a fixed chunk. Okay. Okay, let's go. So from here, we're going to go all the way to 000407BO. 000407BO. 470BO. Here we're going to go all the way to 0057001. Okay. Length D5798. Okay. So if we were to say copy and we say edit right, chunk. So same size, good, okay. Okay, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna try these two. We'll just call this XA, so it's easy to know where it is. Okay. I'm gonna go bring the laptop, which is in a shitty state. I did leave him overnight, boot loop and just flashing itself. It led nowhere. Okay, we got his power supply. Okay, microphone's still working, battery is good. Okay. Wow. Alright. So we'll bring a Raspberry Pi, I'll disconnect the power source. Make sure maybe he's awake, let me check. He's been sleeping the whole time. I just brought it out from the dead. It is a nice laptop, but just like some people, you know, they get to a stage, they become a vegetable. This one is currently an e-waste. Shit. Expensive e-waste. Let's try this one first. Just want to see if we're working off a good batch before we go ahead and flash our mother chip. that's fine. Let's see how this motherboard will react to this BIOS. It does turn on, but probably nothing. Let's see. If anything interesting comes up, I'll tell you. I'm too lazy to get up. Oh, might as well. Okay. Yeah, if you see the black screen with the white writing, you can't find the BIOS file to program itself, then that's a failure because it's still in the programming mode. Still waiting. Okay, that's a bummer. Okay. So this is bad BIOS to work with. So fortunately, all the work we've done here is kind of waste. So what we're gonna do is this. Reload the original corrupted BIOS. Okay, let's go back to the Raspberry Pi. Okay, so I don't need to verify. I'll just pull the chip out, the reader. Okay. Okay, it's turning on automatically, which is fine. I think a little bit of junk food will be a good motivation. Okay, that's going in the bin. I'm thinking of taking out the SSD so it's not spending time searching for a BIOS file maybe. But C drive is encrypted already. Maybe it's in the TPM module, the BitLocker key. Come on, man. How long do you want me to wait? I've got the USB in there with the BIOS file. See if the EzFlash will come up at least. Why doesn't anyone online have a BIOS file for this? Yep. Hey. Yeah. Copy before. Rep. Yeah. Good. Tomorrow. Okay, copy. Okay. Yeah, war. Yeah. Ninja casing. What should you do? Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Ridiculous. Okay, so we're alone in this adventure. Okay, far out. This is bizarre. Okay, let's try this. Let's find an equivalent BIOS file. Okay. BIOS chip, sorry. Hmm. Try this. Let's clean the Intel ME region for this. Okay. 15030. Consumer H. HA. Okay. So what we'll do, these two? Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay. Okay, I think it is. Should be that. Okay, let's do this now. Create two. Interesting. Why not? Okay, so we're not having much luck. How about open an image in a new window? All right, I just want to check what's on that USB that I plugged into the other computer. Oh, okay, it's not on here. All right, where is another USB? Is there? Okay. So now we'll put this USB in. And boot that computer before we do anything to this image file. Just plug in the computer and see if it wants to image automatically this computer. Okay, while that's going on, I'll check that UEFI file again. Look for a table. What was that table called? VCCA. All right, this guy is not even doing anything, so what I'm gonna do is shut it down. There. Okay. Wow, it's only one. Okay. Alright, so this guy doesn't want to boot. Okay. Problem is on this table of BIOS chips, this one is unique. 25R. What do we do about this? Try the other side of the USB. so we don't have this BIOS file. Why so difficult? All right, I have one idea. Okay. Let's try this. Okay. 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 That's that, that's that. Okay. Here we go. Okay, copy that. Up to 2000, I see. Length. How do I do this? Start offset. How about we do this? We go here, find that. Okay. Oh, there is another one. Okay. Okay. Shit, there is a bunch of them. This is the correct one. Okay. This has to be it. Nah, it's not working out for me. Okay. How about we do this? Okay, let's try this. This one. Not this one. Okay. So hard to find a unique one, I guess. It's like there is two of them. Like it's been repeated. Seriously, yeah. The BIOS file seems to be repeating twice. As if it has a backup copy of itself inside it. Yeah, this is shit. We're not having much luck. I need a BIOS file. I need the same laptop from somewhere. Where can I find the same laptop? Where can I find the same laptop? That would be it. That's all I need. Same laptop somewhere. From where? Where do I get the same laptop? Okay, let's try this. Shall we check how this computer behaves? Nothing. Okay, no luck. No chance. Yet. Wow, nothing, zilch, nada. I don't have a solution. I'm gonna go. Total waste of time.